Now that our design is on the screen, we can start customizing the scene to fit the brand or just make it more interesting. If you are the type who just wants a white background, like Apple, you can skip this one. But if you do want to customize, let's say we have this file here, you may notice that the color button faded out and faded in again. And that is to tell us that it has extracted colors and made dynamic themes based on the image you dragged in. Let's try it again. Let's drag in this one here. Fade happened, and now we see the same purple as in the image. Let's try and click one of them. So this changes everything, the background, the case color, to this brand purple or blue or a mix or even a gradient based on the colors. We also have some standard themes, like a very subtle gradient that looks more like a lighting effect than an actual gradient. We also have a dark version of that for a premium look and some other ones. So that is themes. Now let's see. If we want more control and want to choose exactly what background color you want here, you can click the background tab and use the extracted colors, but also choose your own and input a hex color code as well. If you want something a little bit more interesting, you can try with your own images. I've just generated a couple on Midjourney. So we have this one here. It looks very dynamic. And let's try another one. Let's try this metallic flower. Probably want, let's see what else we have. We also have this X-ray flower. You can see that the expression changes every time. Lastly, we can change the device color. So that is the case color. You can see here. Again, we have the generated colors, the extracted colors. We can choose our own with the color picker. An interesting thing here is just like with the background as well, you have an eyedropper, so you can choose something that fits with the UI on the screen. So that's just another way to extract exactly the color you want. Down in the action bar, we also have the format picker. So basically, here we've collected all the recommended sizes for various social networks and users. So you can choose YouTube, you can see how it changes, or TikTok, which makes it TikTok size. We will just go for a, let's see, let's go for a Twitter X size here. Lastly, you can get rid of the shadow in the settings button up here. So just click shadow and it disappears. Same with reflections. Duration, not really a customization, but it's more like saying, okay, if you added a video on the screen that is 10 seconds long, but the template is only 5 seconds long, you can change the template duration here and it'll automatically expand. We have a full timeline coming, but for now, this is what you can do. Easily change the duration of the entire exported movie. If you're exporting a movie, if you're exporting an image, you don't have to worry about it at all. Thank you.